Alright, so what the fuck's going on?
There's this big ass spider out here, and I gotta kill him because he's creeped out in his little corner right now. But every time we fucking, like, he keeps coming out, and I fucking thought I killed him once. But I got babies and shit, dude. I got dogs, and I got two daughters, and they hate big spiders. So right now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and drown him out.
Drown him out? Don't be gay.
A notoriously fearless and aggressive mammal protects its home from a bold and ravenous reptile intruder. Is. A terrifying turquoise caught on tape.
Fucking
in my way. In one corner, the honey badger, a skunk-like mammal with a muscular body weighing just under 30 pounds.
They are voracious predators, and they're very good at defending themselves. They're very low to the ground. They have sharp claws, sharp teeth.
The opponent,
a ruthless reptile.
The monitor lizard can
grow up to 10 feet long.
The biggest thing the monitor uses is its tail, and that usually whips around. They're very, very strong and can also...
Do you have a light?
Now hunting its next meal, the monitor dares to invade the badger's turf. It's a deadly mistake. Coming out of its hole, the honey badger's rudely awakened by the monitor, who would like to eat it. The lizard violently swings its tail, hoping to pummel the badger, but it misses. Badger pins down the monitor with deadly claws. Next, it disables it with devastating jaws.
The badger has
all the teeth.
Once they
bang
it, the monitor really can't do too much.
Clamping down on the monitor's head, the honey badger takes its first bite, claiming the bloody spoils of a meal that walked right up to its front door.
There he is, Junior.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait.
Dude, he's pissed. Holy shit, where is
he? Right there.
Yeah, fuck him up.
Sorry, buddy. Your night is over.
Yep, he's under your shoe now.
Dude, I feel so fucking good right now. It looks like a war zone here. There's fucking water everywhere. Dripping from the ceiling.
Yeah, he's gone.
That bitch lost. Oh, dude. Honey badger wins again.